हलो एवरी वन वेलकम टू द क्लास इन द फर्स्ट पीयूसी सिलेबस सो द वन ऑफ द इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन टॉप डाउन डिजाइन सो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय टॉप डाउन डिजाइन सो टॉप डाउन डिजाइन इन्वॉल्व्स डिवाइडिंग ए प्रॉब्लम इनटू सब प्रॉब्लम्स सी दिस इज अ वन प्रॉब्लम टेम्परेचर कन्वर्जन इज अ वन प्रॉब्लम सो दिस टेम्परेचर कन्वर्जन प्रॉब्लम वी आर डिवाइडेड इनटू सम प्रॉब्लम्स लाइक Fahrenheit to centigrade one problem, centigrade to Fahrenheit another problem. Into smaller sub problems until it leads to sub problems that can be implemented as program statements. These are the program statements. So this is a problem with this problem. This is a sub problem. We are simplifying this problem. Again, this problem we are simplifying here. Okay, na? That is what we are discussing here now. Top down design involves dividing a problem, this is a problem, into sub problems, into smaller sub problems that can be implemented as a program statement. These are the program statements. The top down structure can be viewed as a tree structure. See, you can see the tree structure, a typical of which is shown is in following figure. In this case, main problem A is divided into sub problems denoted by B, C, D. The sub problems B and D require further divisions in this process E and F and G and H. This is H. Okay, now. So this is about a top down approach. See, this in this example, temperature conversion is the problem. We have to find the temperature conversion. For that, what they have did, they have divided into two parts: Fahrenheit to centigrade, centigrade to Fahrenheit. So Fahrenheit to centigrade, we have to input the Fahrenheit value. So we are converting, we are writing the logic here. This logic, if you input the F value here, Fahrenheit value, if we input here the Fahrenheit in centigrade form, it will give the result. So this is centigrade to Fahrenheit. So we are giving this formula 9 divided by 5 into C minus 32. Here F minus 32 into 5 divided by 9. So we are getting the solution right by dividing the problem into sub problems and the sub problems into most other semi-sub problems. So we'll get the result. This is what top-down design. We have to write this diagram along with this explanation. Okay, top-down design. Now stepwise refinement. The process of breaking down the problem at each stage. Each stage we are breaking down. Here this stage we are breaking down. This stage we are breaking down. The process of breaking down at each stage to obtain a computer solution is called stepwise refinement. Okay, so bottom up approach. This approach is the reverse of top down design. The process starts with the identification of a set of modules. So from first low process we are solving, further higher process we are solving, semi higher process we are solving. This is bottom up approach. From bottom to up we are designing the process. This is what a bottom up approach. This process is reverse of a top down design. The process starts with the identification of set of modules which are either available or to be constructed. If it is available, we are placing. Otherwise, we are constructing the processes. That is what bottom-up approach. So we have various programming techniques in this: unstructured programming, procedural programming, modular programming, and object-oriented programming. These programming techniques we will discuss in coming classes. Thank you, everyone.